Soviets were using.
I'd rather not find out firsthand. Amanda?
Damn it, Laura, I'm busy.
I see you've changed your look. That was you in Bolivia, then, with Rutland.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't conceive of. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out and saw that you left without even trying to... What is it archaeologists do? Oh, right. Dig.
We'd thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Getting crazy interference on the video, too. I'd say what we have here is one of Nikola Tesla's toroidal coil guns. Except, that would be impossible.
You may be right. It doesn't seem to work very well.
Well, they theoretically need a lot of power, like from that Tesla tower across the way. If you could get that Tesla tower fired up, well, I never thought I'd get to say that.
We might be able to bridge the gap somehow.
Thank you. of those electrical arcs.
I thought you said it wasn't running.
That's just the ambient discharge. The tower was on. You'd know it.
And if I were the energy source, where would I be?
Up top.
Another scientist. No warmth for him up here either. They funneled Tesla energy into the artifact, and there was enormous discharges. Can the tower be powered up from here?
Not without the core. Looks like it's not here. I guess that's what those tracks in the floor are for.
What are those hanging cords and sockets?
Decoupled high current cables. You're lucky they're off, or you'd be standing in the middle of a painful light parade.
There's heavy debris on the tracks. I don't see how I can move it.
It doesn't matter if the core doesn't have power. Get it charged, and then we can deal with that.
Hello, Lara.
What the? How the hell did you get on this channel?
Hush, Sip. She must have taken a headset while she was rearranging your office.
You're so smart, Lara. Do you know why the Soviets called their project Karbalek?
It's the castle where Lancelot sought the Holy Grail. Not the first connection to Arthurian myth I've come across.
Myth, she calls it. A limited word for a limited perspective. You were always such the scientist. You're probably right at home with all these Tesla contraptions, aren't you?
As much as anyone, I suppose.
The Russians activated a power in the artifact that literal minds can't handle, and it destroyed them. So don't push the wrong buttons.
You'd better not either.
But I know which ones are the right ones.
You've learned to read Russian since I last saw you, Amanda.
She hung up. What the hell was that about?
She's having difficulty obtaining the sword fragment, and she doesn't want to blow everything up in the process.
Maybe you should have told her what she wanted to know.
Thank you.
another unlucky scientist. To move it if I can't touch it.
The cable on your grapple is insulated.
Right. It's a shield. 10th or 11th century. Probably recovered with the piece we're looking for. It resembles Lancelot's crest, doesn't it?
It would if the Ballard existed.
Oh, what's this now? It looks like a map. Have a good look and see what you can make of it.
What do you think it's for?
Maybe our knight needed help finding his way home. Or perhaps this piece wasn't all he had.
You think he stashed more of the sword somewhere?
Possibly. But the map is useless without a reference point.
I'll work on it. Going offline.
Splint. Frozen to death, like the others.
Thank you.
Amanda, I'm sorry for what happened, but we can still work together.
There is no we, Lara. There never was. It was just me down there. Me and this. Do you remember it? I touched it, and it touched me back.
I don't think that was a good thing.
I tamed it then, and made it my own.
My God! Amanda!
A little friendlier than it was from Paraíso, isn't it? I taught it how to fetch.
You're mad! It killed our friends, Amanda, and it almost killed us!
And it saved my life once I mastered it. It's all about a broader perception. I'd stay away from it if I were you, though. But you'd still be able to touch you. Stay out of it. Control it. I own the ammunition. It'll kill anything in its way.
Well then, let's see who can get there first.